is antimatter. Smaller means faster, true in many situations. And when two, like matter and antimatter collide, the bigger will survive. There's also awesome. Objects called fruit that feed everybody. Enemies can feed with enemies, partially to not use up as many resources, partially because it's really scary. And players can spawn one another by donating aftermath mass. And if there are more players than are supposed to be, you will basically plant a dormant guy that will deal double and take half damage and will spawn whoever dies back in. And players can scroll across like this. The framework, I have a main thing which basically visualizes everything. It also guards the opposite menu. Basically for basic stuff. Very cool stuff. State frame, this, the stage, everything runs.